Today, Mayo Clinic Health System in Rochester announced the development of a test that can detect the SARS-CoV-2 virus, which causes COVID-19. Data from the test is being submitted to the Food and Drug Administration for review and also emergency use authorization. Health experts say this test will ease some of the burden the CDC and state public health labs are facing. Plus, there's a faster turnaround time. According to Mayo Clinic, people will receive their test results within 24 hours. Mayo Clinic will follow the CDC's recommended guidelines for testing, which will allow U.S. healthcare providers to send testing directly to the Rochester Clinic.